If you're setting out to do something, you have to be prepared, you have to be ready for what comes between you and the destination. If you're not gonna go all the way, why go at all? Joe Namath, professional football player. See, if you are not going to go all the way to achieve the dream, then why do you even start? Why do you even decide to go if you're not going all the way? See, I go silent when I talk about certain things, because when you read something, some memories come back, you know. Like you had set out to do something, you chased for some time, and then you did not go. So, you know, it's very important for us to really see through till the end, so that we know we are going to go there all the way. Because otherwise there's no point in starting. There's no point in going at all. Just like they say, right? If you don't know where you're going, it really doesn't matter which way you take. Because you don't know where you're going. You can take that road, you can take this road. It doesn't matter. Be content. Be positive.